to my channel, and today we are back with another GTA 5 video. Today was going to be something a bit different. I asked on Twitter for you guys, the fans and stuff, and some of my friends to vote what I should do for this video. And what I'm going to be doing now is what we're going to be doing today is we're going to be going around and online here, the lobby, and we're going to start going around killing some people. So we have 25 right now in this lobby, so we could have a lot of people to go around and kill. So we're going to start doing that, try to make them rage a little bit if we can. I mean, obviously I won't be able to tell, but anyways, we got my insurgent here. We're going to use this is the first vehicle we're going to use. And if you guys want me to make this a series that I could do on my channel, let me know in the comment section and like the video. Let's get to 2 likes and I'll make this a series. So without further ado, let's get on to it. So we have this guy over here, which we're just gonna go ahead and kill now. There we go. We could also smash up his car real bad too. Now we'll start heading on to the next guy. Okay, so just see, maybe if I go and pause menu, you can just find someone here. There's a guy up the road a little bit there. Or some people over by him, and there's some people over by Los Angeles Customs. We can go check out there. Go ahead and start. We'll start heading that way. Okay, there's the guy right. So that didn't go too well. yeah. Let's go ahead and pop my gun out here. So we didn't do that. They didn't store my car really, because also it's insurgent, so it takes more than one bullet other than the Duke of Death that kid was in. So right now we're just gonna go ahead and, okay, well, he got away. And they flipped my car upside down. That's what they were doing. Shit, I'm about to die again. There we go. And steal this car before we get killed by the cops. And I'm about to die by that kid over there. Go, go, go. Good try, motherfucker. Just shooting, buddy. God damn it. Holy cow, that was loud. Got a lot of explosions there. A lot of activity going on there. Okay, so not sure what we're gonna do. We're gonna have to try and get a car and then try and push my insurgent back over, because otherwise I can't do anything at the moment. Let's first get this kid killed over here. Okay, that kid already killed him there. I don't see anyone else that we can kill right now, so let's go ahead here. We'll take this car here. Let's also first call Lester. Get the cops off us. Now we're gonna flip the surgeon back over.
Hello? What can I do for you?
Okay, are you kidding me? I just called him off. How do I get him back on again? And why is this guy hard to flip this whole road to normal car? Maybe that I could get the cops somehow. That could help me a bit there. Or not. I mean, they're kind of trying to push my car. Yeah, that's why they had the Duke of Death too. Because I think so strong that they can push pretty easily. God dang it. We're just gonna have to have the cops kill us so they can impound it, because I have no idea what else I can be able to do here. Or, okay. Come on, car. Or civilian, I mean. I'm gonna take this car. Come here, lady. Can you please get out? Thank you. It's a tiny vehicle, but this is all I got right now. Because my surgeon is not freaking tipping back over. Let's go ahead and go find someone to kill here. This thing's pretty fast for a little car like this, too. We'll go down this street. I can see someone up this way to the left a bit on the map. This is going to be my last attempt for this video, because I got something else I need to record here now, so I'm going to kill that guy. Alright, well, it's going to be a little shorter video, but I can always make another one later on, so I'm going to record another one later on. So thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you guys enjoyed, drop it a like. Let's go for 2 likes, and if you also want me to make it a series, then drop it a like also, and I'll catch you guys in the next video. See ya.